Hi again, again and hi. Hi and again, yes.
This is something that we...
yung pinaka ano, pinaka last na sagot dapat may impact na hindi makakalimutan sa mga audience and sa judges. Doon kayo ano, doon lalaki yung points niyo sa mga judges. Yung impact sa kayong yung word of wisdom. Yan, words of wisdom. Next, no face mask, no entry. Yes.
I still am looking for candidates.
Yung sagot niya naman, tama naman yung sagot niya.
Pero that's dangerous.
Face mask. Pero, oh nga, naka-face mask naman lahat. Pero walang distancing naman sa loob, di ba? Useless lang yung face mask.
No face mask, no entry.
No entry. Next.
Ciao.
Yes.
I believe that this...
Burning fire.
This scenes of suffering in India is heartbreaking.
Yes, very, but I very, ano, very sad. Kung ako ang sagutin, for me, this picture is very sad because it's a lot of...
Include them in our prayers.
No, it's a lot.
There. Support to them.
Okay, huwag mo dive
eh. We can see the light at the end.
Hey, ako nalang isa na dive.
Together as they work hand in hand and the world. We can all get through this. Thank you.
Oh. Very good.
Pero dahil naglalagpo ikaw, no, naglalagpo yung sagot mo. Dapat dapat continue lang, no. Kung ano yung nasa isip mo, yun ang ilalabas mo sa bibig mo. Yun. No, diba?
That's good for dramatic impact.
Yes, that's good for the dramatic impact. Ah! So ito naman, ayaw, tapos na 10. Nahuli tayo. Oh, yan. So in this picture or the image of the poor people.
For me to see those people living in the streets after they experienced fire.
Ang na-observahan ko ay no, sharing, nag-share sila sa food. Kahit anong mangyari sa buhay nila, dapat nag-share sila sa isa't isa, no? Yung nanay niya, sino ba, binigyan yung anak ng food. Yun na nga yun. Oh, yes, correct. The Bayanihan Program. No? Dapat tayo na ay may Bayanihan Program. Oh, that's very impressive.
I count my blessings. Parang hindi ka mag-rewind. I count my blessings.
Next.
Because the thought pattern has changed from heartbreaking. And because of the
fall. Heartbreaking. Yes. Heartbreaking.
I live the gratitude.
Yes, the gratitude attitude, latitude. Latitude.
There's a middle and there's an end.
Yes.
You were okay with that. Why?
Kailangan talaga yung impact, no? Na may impact yung sagot.
Yes.
If you were kung gusto mong maging ano, beauty queen, dapat lagi handa ka sa sarili mo, no? Kailangan
na sana wala na tayong makitang ganito
sa mga ganyan.
How can we do that?
Struggle mo, dapat labalan mo.
I'm living in that.
Yes.
Para
tumuloy ka na sa gratitude mo. Para papunta ka na sa latitude.
parang hindi ka naman dito.
Pag nasa latitude, so nakasa... Pag nasa latitude ka na, di ba galing sa gratitude? Nasa gratitude ka, sa kabila, latitude and magnitude.
Hi, Tito Boy.
Hello. Yeah, hello, na-trending ka na siya.
Sa
Macdo man na. Diba?
I could really see my father doing that because my dad had recently graduated because I'm also doing a 100
exercise,
which is working out at home.
Game na. Ayan na. Oh, I love you this much. Nakote, oh, sa ngayon.
This picture shows yes, social
this picture
distancing.
Shows.
This pandemic, we have a lot of health protocols yes, that we need to follow.
No,
and
sa ngayong pandemic,
is
kailangan may distansya.
I mean,
no?
We, if we follow these protocols
ka,
and we stay safe, we can help create our
concerns. Dapat may distansya, no? Bigyan yung sarili natin distansya sa isa't isa. Kasi hindi natin alam kung baka may ano siya, may virus or what. So, kailangan natin i-distance ang sarili natin, no? Lagi na yung isasipin na distance. Distance with me, ha?
Napaka-straight body naman yun ang dalawa.
And this picture, so mayroon tayong makikita, ano ba yan? Ah, oh, may nakikita tayong live concert. Live concert, teh. Pero hindi naman nakafocus sa concert. Nasa katabi ang focus, teh. Ayan! Mga pogi, teh. So, anong gagawin mo dyan? So, ang sagot ko dyan, no? Yes, correct. What next?
Express it in 3, 4, 5 lines.
Yes. Ano yung sagot niya? Right. Oh,
thank you.
Di ko alam anong sagot niya. Oh, next one. Ah, swap tiste.
Hello.
So what ah, swab test. So may nakikita na naman ako na observe. May na observe ako sa ganyang ano picture. So swab test area.
So and I am happy that we really always
masakit, no? Masakit, no?
Makes us,
kailangan ang sakit.
Because I believe that if we get tested,
bisig natin yung sakit sa swab test, no? Kagaya sa pagmamahal yan, no? Hiniwalayan ka, parang hiniwalayan ka niyan yung sakit na itutulot. Tinutusok, tusok.
No one is safe until everyone is safe. So testing
is the best.
I like
ano daw?
Ano daw sa repetition ng testing, no? Because you were extending, you were making very important points.
Oh, you were making a
that you
considering.
You make a point.
Well, you make a point.
At kadalasan doon may
sa lang. Sabi natin point, you make a point. The answer.
For God's sake, end it. Oo, pumunta ka na doon sa the
yeah.
Ay, thank you.
Oh.
Okay, good. Thanks.
Okay, thank you so much, 33. Yun lang ang masasabi ko, no? So, may point yung answer niya. Pero dapat nga, yung lang sinasabi ko, may impact sa pinaka-last. Okay. Ayan na naman.
Hello, everyone. So, I can see a shopping mall without shoppers or an empty shopping mall. And for me, this represents the impact of the pandemic to our commercial industry. A lot of people lost their jobs. Mm. And a lot of people are struggling.
Ayan naman, mall or empty mall daw.
That is why.
So, ang masasabi ko dyan, pandemic nga,
ba't
pa kayo mag-book kasi wala na mag-shopping, wala na ang trabaho.
And save our industry, our food industry, and all the sectors.
Walang trabaho, ba't mag-shopping, pati mag-close na lang mo ng store. So,
thank you.
Hi.
Thank you.
Ang mga tao ngayon, kasi pandemic, nagsisave ng pera, hindi yan nag-ano ng pera, nagwawaltas kahit sa ano. Mga koripa ko mga tao ngayon. Yes, correct, Tito Boy.
You know why? Sorry for the
word. Ah, oh yeah. Oo.
What you said is
reputation of dramatic, no?
But if you want to be if you
want to create
impact, the act of repetition is powerful.
Nah, repetition is powerful. Okay, yun ang tandaan natin, tatandaan.
And then, okay, mental block.
Yes, number one is the mental block.
Sabi ba sa kito ba nawala ko? Hindi ko alam.
Anong gagawin mo sa mga mental block? Ano anong unang gawin mo? Gawin mo ng why. So mental why?
No, I don't want to because I want to do real.
Maki-clear siya. So makapag-isip ka ng maayos, di ba?
What is better? Hmm.